there's a light. I got worried for a sec. The lights do put on sunlight, but not a whole lot. Especially because it's underwater. Wonder how... I swear, if that thing is evil...
How the hell do you get so thirsty, fucking parched?
I think it's a bad thing.
Wow, did something. It must have done something. I'm losing. Who is that?
Okay, it was a bad thing. It was talking, though. Oh, fuck. Why are you coming this way? See. Not now. I gotta figure out. I have to figure out when's the best time, but I don't know. Do I have to like go in the tall, the weeds or something? I'm sure he's not gonna hear me. I could have uncrouched there, but for now. Okay, he's going over there. Okay, If I had heard that the first time, I probably wouldn't have gone towards him. Excuse me?
How did I get here?
Oh.
Did they hide it?
Oh shit. Figure. I have to go around him, but I'm waiting for him to go on the other side so I can like. Sounds like he's another human stuck in the robot, but
I feel so drained.
Is he just gonna stay there? Oh, that's a ship. Yes, go that way. Just fucking go. Run. Okay, I think we're good. That took a little longer than I expected it to. I'm assuming this is the path. I hope to God there's no more of them. Because fuck that.
Come in, Theta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Seriously?
Where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Did I seriously go fucking backwards? I backtracked? Fuck. Holy shit. The annoying part is that it splits into two. I don't know if he's gonna go further over there or not. If he comes this way, I'll go down the path that way. Okay, he went that way. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, things are getting better. Oh, don't tell me this is a dead end. Well, I gotta go that way. Let's get on this side. Fuck it. I feel like I'm just scared over nothing right now. Does it seriously split up again? I'm just gonna go this way where the lights are. It's flashing. Should I help you? I guess I will. Looks like a cat. Is that good? It says Upsilon. Oh, it shows a green light. Are you? Is that all you do? All right then. Oh, you follow me. Well, I hope you protect me. Screen's doing the thing again. seems to have stopped. No. Where are you going? Please follow me. I heard it do something and I saw a light turn on. This is Upsilon. Oh, it must have been the... Fuck. Is there multiple? Oh shit. I guess we gotta go over here and like run by it. Will that work? Fuck. Oh shit. I gotta wait for him to go over there. I think he's going over there. Get your light out of here, please. What is your pattern? Oh, fuck off. Okay, I'm gonna go. What the hell is that? Okay, I made it past. I don't know what you're for, but you're following me. Yes, shuttle station. It's so bright. Are you like breaking it open?
Well, thanks, little guy.
Was that all you were for? Bye. He's just like slowly disappearing. Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh, I see. Open. All the way. Well then. Do we need to close it again? Oh, I see. It was like a chamber, so it had to be drained. Here we go. Omni tool. Shut up.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
My save.
How did I? Where did I get a flashlight?
Exactly. Man, this is eerie as hell.
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Hey, are you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry, I'll fix it. Somehow.
Oh. I think I'm still injured, but I can heal myself now. These things are lifesavers, but I have no idea what the hell they are.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
I don't think they're safe anymore. Right after I said that, I think they're lifesavers. Sucks my finger. Bastard. Okay. Mind the gap. They say in the UK. What? Do I have to get this stuff?
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. It just... I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have, and always will.
So I'm assuming this is Amy's tablet. Pathos 2 memo impact event. On this morning of January 12th, 5:13 in the morning, I'm guessing, the comet Telos crashed into the Pacific Ocean. The impact ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely barren and is no longer able to sustain life. Pathos 2's unique location has provided unparalleled safety for our staff. Some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties reported. The largest loss was the weather and communication station located on surface platform Omega, unmanned, which is under the circumstances a small price to pay. Theta will hold an emergency meeting to discuss the future of Pathos 2 and ultimately mankind. More on the matter will follow. Beat? Shuttle beat. Route, Upsilon B, Theta PR, departure date, dash, items, ticket. So, I don't get to keep it. Is there anything else that I have to do? Is there anything in here? Wait. Oh, it's probably from this thing, I think. I thought I saw my, I saw my screen go weird. Fuck are you? Oh shit. I thought I heard something coming. Do I have to go down? I have to walk, don't I? Oh my. Oh man, I hate this so much. I just know we're gonna get scared. And I'm afraid to run because I don't want... I thought that was a robot. It's keeping her alive? It's not so. It's power supply reserves. Power supply. I am not gonna pull that out. Yet.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
They won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
Oh.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
She must be clean.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Should I pull this? I'm worried that if I do, something bad is going to happen. I think I have to.
No!
Shit! Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
I'm afraid I have to kill you. Pretty sure I had to kill you, right? To... Oh, it's, fuck, it's still there. So I didn't need to do this? Oh, yeah, I had to power the things. So now I go back. I thought that thing came after me. It was weird. So now I think I can power this. Yay. Oh. Can't go in there. Just... Floodable airlock, adaptable pipes. Well, I guess I gotta go do this. Get in. Oh, I'm in the seat now.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Is that gonna open? Hope to God it does. Let's go all the way over here now. We want to go to Lambda. Okay, good. I swear to God, if we hit something.
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. Multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal
operation,
Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
And transport to the surface.
I swear to God, if we can go... Back. Oh
shit!
Think we're good? I thought we fell out of the train. Okay then, it just fucking flew. Something's about to happen, I think. Thank you guys for watching, and be sure to leave a like if you've enjoyed, as it does help me out a lot. If you like the music you're currently listening to, click the music icon. And if you want, check out my other various social medias by clicking the logos or by checking the description box down below. Also, don't forget to check out my fellow YouTube friends in the list on my channel to the right side. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and be a part of the Clowder today. It's like Chowder, but with cats.